good point by Mr. Mason, but let's get to our next topic. Should we go natural in our healthcare?